Hi there, and welcome to the Startup Q&A Show, episode 3. We're already at 3, crazy. So my name is Lova, this is Jasmine, and we are the co-founders of Startup Funding Events. The good thing is we have 4 other co-founders with us. Now today, we are going to do something really interesting.
Yeah, so we really want to focus down on the pitch, as this is something that people really struggle with, and that's why, Lova, I have a question for you. How do you convince someone of your pitch in only 2 minutes?
Well, the most important part is that you stay away from the numbers. As long as you stay in the numbers, people are really gonna get disinterested. So at our event, we're looking for impact startups. That's kind of what makes this different. We're not looking to invest in you. There's no equity exchange. It's just a massive donation to get you to where you need to go. So you need to focus on what makes you impactful and how practically you can do something to change the world. Now, if you can't change the world, that's totally okay, because we're also looking for people that can have a direct impact on a human life. So as long as you can prove in 2 minutes, really shortly, that you can have a direct impact on a human life, there's a high chance you might even win. And that's pretty much what we're looking for.
And that's why we can't wait to have you guys sign up to become a startup and maybe have a go at pitching at one of our events. So we want to thank all of our partners that have supported us for a startup funding event, and we can't wait to answer all of your questions that you may have. Send them through and we'll get to answering them for you. See you soon.